Hello strangers, so I've recently got 1000 subscribers and normally I would probably make some kind of joke how I'm not grateful at all and that you all should leave me, but under the circumstances... That's a very confusing word, GLaDOS.
Circumstances.
I will sadly need to not do that. So here is a small recap of everything. I've been doing game dev videos for quite a long time. I've been trying to learn how to make games, how to code, how to edit videos, and I was slowly getting up there. I finally reached 100 subscribers, but like it was going so slowly. Now that in every single success story there is this little moment where the algorithm picks up somebody and then becomes popular, that never happened. And I really didn't know what's happening, but I felt like, oh, the pacing was bad, oh, it was a little bit too violent, or something here or other thing. But looking at it now, no, it's fine. YouTube just doesn't like me, I guess. But then I started streaming, so I've made this little stream highlight on this channel to promote my streams. Yeah, but then I kinda log on to this channel and realized that so this channel, Doc Frankenstein 2, passed the main channel, Doc Frankenstein, in subscribers in about 2 weeks. 2 weeks! Well, I had to work on those 300 subscribers for 3 years on that channel, because that makes sense. So I've already created on my main channel, so you can check that video there, but for now I guess I can say thank you. And I can read your comments, because I did that once and it was funny, although this time there will be less, well, death threats. How, Team Fortress 2, did you do this? It's a bug. It's a feature. No, it's a drunk person coding a video game, that's what it is. Makes noise. SCP-939 with items.
Your free trial of existence has expired.
And this is where I uploaded that whole stream highlights. Soy Español. Fantastic. Why is my second channel for garbage getting popular? Ah, I see. Making games isn't as popular as playing them. That's discrimination, mate. YouTube, you can do whatever you want, but you kinda don't.
Hola, te vel sam.
Now, are you speaking Spanish, bro? Let's try. Hola, te vel alone. Polsat. Mate, you're not trying to pass some kind of sponsorship under my belt?
The art is very niche-ous.
Such a beautiful channel. Doesn't have 100 subscribers. 50. You're right, they have 150, not 100. Bruv.
How does this channel only have 28 subs? Which Team Fortress 2 get this man to 1 million or I will put my brush down on you?
Don't do drugs online, it is not safe, it's not good for the environment nor you. Stop it. Oh, here we go.
Nie wiedziałem, że jesteś Polakiem. Dawaj, porysujemy razem. Tylko ja nie mam Patreona. Sad face.
So, in that video, for like 10 seconds, I did that whole joke that you cannot kill me because I'm Polish. Well, I kinda underestimated the Polish people. There's this whole Polish pride, I guess, where, you know, Englishman says Englishman does something in Spanish. Okay. Polishman says Polishman does something in English.
Holy garbage, do you know I am also Polish? Holy I am Poland is the best, Polska.
It's getting to a point that I can classify it as spam, so just please keep your Poland down, alright?
I had a dream that SCP-049 had a gun and was killing everything. And now there is this. Bro, you need more subs, like one me. I'm so bad.
I'm not playing this update, kinda takes away the fun. With such detail, that's why I liked it before, they didn't have so much detail. Just had to explain myself. Sorry, so in your opinion, you don't like life because there is too much detail, unless you're a millionaire and what is this house? It sounds Italian. No, 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 hold up. People say that you are Russian. You say that you are Polish, but to me you sound Italian. I think he's Polish, Mr. Worldwide. IDK, he sounds Italian to me.
People decide!
You really Polish?
Me too! I cannot believe it! Funny! Funny! Funny!
Therapist, don't worry, SCPs with guns aren't real, they can't hurt you. SCPs with guns. You know what, let me just fix your comment, not... Actually, wait, blur. Oh, I can blur everything, blur everything. Everything, everything, blurred more. Fix your comment, wow!
Cure? Nie wiedziałem, że jesteś Polakiem.
Fix your comment.
Oh no, I focused too much on video and I almost burned my pizza. Oh no!
Gaming. I think that's not Spanish. No, that's Spanish, trust me. I know what I am doing, that's Spanish, that was definitely Spanish. Listen, man was speaking something that I couldn't understand. I cannot understand Spanish, so it must have been Spanish. Why is it so small? Why are you so small? Why are you so small? Why are you so small? Mate, how? Why are you so small? Why are you so small? O, kolejny Polak nagrywający SO. Oh, come on, mate, you're just trying to start some kind of pee-pee showcase here. You're Polish? I'm too. Nobody cares! No one! Zero! Hey, I'm also Let me fix your comment. Fix your comment.
Drew Mozart Wesel. Muszę powiedzieć, że ja like this content because it's so random and śmieszne, co pozwala mi zabić time.
But you know what isn't funny? Wait, you are Polish. Okay, as we might have clearly seen, I am Italian, so I don't really know what you are trying to get from me. If you die, don't worry, I am Polish too, and I revanże.
Mate, if you revanże, then I guess they have no chance.
I'm from Polish. Are you trying to impersonate a Polish person? Because you are failing quite greatly.
You are Polish?
No, Italian, didn't you get the memo? Dehydrated.
A wise man once said,
"Oi, mate, you think you're fun?
Oh, this video is so beautiful. You know, this video is that. Yeah.
I wish Polish people were real. Me too, that's why I am Russian. Or Italian, I don't remember.
Brush, why I not get cool gun animationes, hacker?
Because you didn't pay money, mate.
My guy, United States of America at 666 subscribers. Okay, this is epic.
No.
Soy español, yo puedo hacer escue con sandalos y subtítulos dicen Spanish, no es español. JK.
Oh, another one.
Toto skazal Rosija!
Everybody gangsta until the dog starts getting items.
The dog already has items. In Russia, you don't lock dog out of 914. Dog lock you out of 914. Caveman. Ima use rock to draw on rock. Cyberpunk caveman. Ima use bullet to draw on bullet. Funny Polish man post video. Funny Polish man makes me happy. But Poland is not real. Funny Polish man is government construct. Funny Polish man makes me sad.
Sad.
Underrated channel. True. No, shut up. We've done it. We fixed the universe once again.
I subscribe because you're Polish. Ja też Actually, no, screw this.
It's this. All it takes. All it takes.
One word. Under.
We've done it again.
I'm Polish too.
Amazing. You know what? Write a book about it. Sell it and.
Jumping doesn't make you faster.
No, it does, trust me. It makes me feel faster.
Man, your editing is just the best. It's a wonder how you don't have 10k by now.
I don't know, because I just started.
I'm 2 minutes and 30 seconds in the video. What the function I want?
Good question. Coca-Cola espuma!
Wow, Apple and artist.
Zapolski!
Fix your comment.
Come on!
Sorry, no, we need to do this.
Come on, one more! I feel proud to be your 1000th subscriber. 1000 subs!
Whoa! So, that was all. I need to drink water or I die. So yeah, once again, thank you everyone, I guess. I will see how this channel will go when school starts. Bottom text. That's it for today. Goodbye, stranger.